lead singer of the Rolling Stones?
God. I see his face. I see his face. The faces don't count.
It's so weird. She said the lead singer of the Rolling Stones, and every photograph of, like, if you typed in Mick Jagger into Google Images and saw, I saw all of them. And his face was just like 3D. And I'm just going, oh, it's like, I know, I could name 30 Rolling Stones songs. But it's like his name, it's one of those moments where the pressure's on and you just, there's that missing thing.
Mick Jagger?
I know.
His face was in my face.
Yeah. He's right. I see his face.
I stayed in and played Dungeons and Dragons as a child.
All right. Anyway, you guys.
Hey!
You did not play Dungeons and Dragons.
Of course I did. What's wrong with that? The guy, nothing wrong with that. He knows. Sorry. They made it a little more like World of Warcraft, and then people rebelled against it, and they changed some of the rolling dice. You don't pretend like you're interested. I've seen that look all my life.